60 years ago, a war far away came to an end. Many people had died, and many more were hurt. This was the Korean War.
Hello, 안녕하세요. My name is Jane Jaekyung-shin, member of the Legislative Assembly for British Columbia. Korean War veterans have profoundly affected my life. They fought and many died to win peace. I will not forget them.
When I was in Korea 60 years ago, there was absolutely nothing left. The Korean people were suffering badly. The war had destroyed everything. Canadians volunteered to help them, and we made a difference. We did what we had to do, and we brought them back peace and freedom. I am proud to be a Korean War veteran.
Hello, bonjour. I'm Finn Donnelly, Member of Parliament for Canada. I'm proud of all our veterans, especially those who fought in the Korean War. Their sacrifice and courage for standing up for Canada, Korea, and peace will never be forgotten.
I was in the Korean War during the peacekeeping part of operations. I remember seeing a stranded soldier in a minefield. He somehow wandered into it during the night, and he was stuck there, stranded. Nothing we could do for him. The war was real and life or death for many people.
To all of us at North Shore Rescue, I'd like to say on our behalf, you are our heroes.
Thank you, Korean War veterans.
Banting Middle School says thank you to our Korean War veterans.
Thank you, veterans!
Thank you, Korean War veterans.
I will remember you.